Good morning.
Morning.
Where are we, Dada?
On the walls.
We're on the walls in Derry. I think it's been a little while since I actually did any filming. And the reason for that, the day that we left Dublin, we drove up to Malinhead and then we drove back down to Derry, Londonderry, and saw some family. And then yesterday was the wedding that we came over here for. So I will put in some clips from that. Great show, 10 out of 10.
Ooh, Primark.
Taking a photo of Primark.
Sports Direct.
Where? Oh yeah. Judging what was going on here. So yeah, we had the wedding yesterday, which was lovely, and today we are going to do a little bit of a self-guided Game of Thrones tour and go to a couple of spots where filming took place in Northern Ireland, and then we are driving to Belfast where we will stay for the next couple of days. So yeah, the vlogs will pick back up now. Made it to the first filming spot. I don't know if I said earlier that we were going to go on a self-guided Game of Thrones tour, but we are. So we are at a place that I can't say, that I will put on the screen because I don't know how to say it. I'll put it on screen. We have googled and found that this is the place where in season 5, Daenerys is on the top of a mountain with Drogon. He's eaten all the like the horses and the sheep that's been nearby, and he's sat in a big pile of the bones. And she's up there trying to convince him to take her back to Meereen. And that's just as she's trying to get them to do that, the Dothraki turn up and they surround her and they run in that big circle around her, and she drops her ring on the floor. And they take her to Varys Dothrak after that. So obviously they would have done a lot of CGI. But this is the field. Whoa, that was something that was buzzing. This is the field that they filmed that in. And I have got a lot of... what's the word I'm looking for? I feel bad for the people who had to drive up here with all that equipment, because it's not a great road. A lot of sympathy, yeah. For the people that had to drive up here. Oh, we're gonna jump over a trench. That was gross. Just run. But yeah, it's very pretty. And take some pictures. Right. So I'm pretty sure I've got this right, but I think this is where, this is like the background of the first clip. And she's looking in that direction where Drogon is sitting in a mess of bones, I think. It'd be really cool if that's right. But Mum made a good point. She doesn't remember seeing any of these houses in the background, so there must have been some CG trickery. Yeah. One more time. This is it. That was very good. Obviously, they didn't use this bit in the film, but it's very pretty. So if you want to come up here yourself, this is the car park. Head that way. And yeah, it's actually beautiful up here. Very quiet.
Turn right towards... Turn left onto Mussenden Road, Sea Coast Road.
She's not happy that we're on the beach. We're at the next filming spot. And I've just brought the camera to the wrong side of the car. And now we're turning. Hi, Holly.
Hi.
Okay.
But this is also the
I didn't think it was either.
This beach was used for, you know, when Stannis start marching their army round. That was on this beach.
This is the beach where she burns the old god.
Yes.
Yeah. You see? Is that it?
Yeah, you'll play the clip. Or where your dad also.
Oh, you'll make me play the clip. Yeah. Please don't drive the car going? To the water.
Don't you go down in trying to dive into that water.
Come in here.
What, in?
Range, yeah.
Yeah.
America.
Yeah.
Interesting. Ta-da! Welcome to the Iron Isles.
Doesn't it look like the cafe's open?
Oh. The cafe?
Which of you remembered that?
What's that?
My gym. Card that I...
Oh, that was in the in the hotel.
Thank you, Holly.
Here we go. I don't need to faff about because they've done it for us. There you go. That rock is that rock. So him standing on those mossy rocks that aren't real, or is that? Is that Yara? I don't know. But she's that person is looking out from like there. Mummy, go and stand over there.
What, in the water?
No, just like over there where that styrofoam is on the floor.
No, you're right. My acting days are over.
And then that is probably got that in the background. Maybe a little bit further up there. There's a couple of caves we're going to go explore in a sec. And then... there in the water with a that outcropping.
For more information about getting through its filming location, you must download the free app for Apple and Android.
Oh, and there's the app.
It's been an app all along.
It's been an app all along. Yeah, here we go. So, there's a man swimming there. Yeah. So this is the scene that I found on YouTube with him standing like that at the top of those stairs.
What's she carrying?
Meereen oranges, wine from the harbour, and the heir to Pike and the Iron Islands. The only living son of Balon Greyjoy.
There's a cave. Let's go inside the cave. Now, why does this look like a table?
Ooh. Ooh.
Scary. Yeah,
is that from
where? Really? That sounded deeper. Around the corner there is a second cave with a wet in. This is it though. Can you open the car for Mum? Do you think somebody makes a little fire pit here? Yeah. Definitely.
That's true. It doesn't
blink through. No, it does not. I mean, like you said, it might. It might, but not people-sized.
Yeah.
There we go. That was exciting. Oh, I got dripped on. So that was Ballintoy, Ballintoy Harbour, where they filmed the Iron Islands. Now we're going to go to something cave where Melisandre had her demon baby. So this is the car park. Carrick-a-Rede Bridge. What was filmed here?
It was the encampment where John's brother was pulling his army together.
No.
Where the giant woman was.
It's Renly was Baratheon's camp.
Renly Baratheon's camp.
This is where Brienne of Tarth is introduced.
And she's the big woman.
And she
Brienne
fights,
of Tarth.
Loras.
And the camp was just this car park, basically. The bridge is shut, there's no staff, so we can't even like walk down there.
But it's over there. It's over there between these two islands. Yeah, but it's shut. It's a kilometre that way.
Why do you need staff to walk a bridge?
Because safety.
I remember going to that little hut and getting a certificate stamp to say that we've done it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. I don't have a signal. Where's next?
There's the car park from up the hill.
Oh yeah, it's down there. That's the quarry.
Turn right up this single track road. Oh, sheepies! Demon baby cave. Cushendon caves.
Anyone entering these premises does so at their own risk.
That's because it's a drop. Oh gosh, steady. Pebble Beach. Oh. Wow. That's pretty. Ooh. So is that that's the mouth of the cave, but how do you get up there? There's a seagull chilling over there. Oh, there's a little boy up there at the end. You okay? What? Oh, that's funny. Oh, that might be a Game of Thrones sign, yeah. I'm gonna go backwards to the Game of Thrones sign first and then we'll come and look down there. Okie dokie, right. Game of Thrones. Oh no, he's had his eyes gouged out. So yeah, we've got Melisandre. We've got them filming, look. What buildings are those? Oh, that must be those buildings that we walked past. And then a crane in the mouth of the cave. But you think it's also, because we don't know when this is put up.
Yeah,
you think it's also where
Jamie and
I forgot who she said already now. Euron. Jamie and Euron fought in the mouth of the cave. But it obviously, King's Landing was CGI'd into the background. But yeah, let's go explore the cave. Let's go and have a look. Oh, there's Daddy. It better be Daddy anyway. Hello.
Hello.
You want to fight to the death?
No,
what's that down that side? What's up here?
Nothing.
There's a tarp. And yeah, that's the end. There's a little crux there. Oh yeah.
That's the fight to the death. This is where the sun, where she had a baby.
Yeah.
This is where the demon baby came out. And that side is where we have to fight.
Oh, it's windy in this bit of the cave. Am I going to recognise it? Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no doubt. This is where they were.
Because that's where he pulls up
in his little dinghy. Yeah.
That's the rock that he dies on.
Which one? That one. No, go and lay on it. It's got to be that one. Oh, have I got to put the clip in this video as well?
You've got to put them in everyone.
Oh, God. Sorry, future me. Mum's coughing herself to death. As tempting as it is to walk back on the main path out of the caves, don't. Because at the moment they're doing some building work up there, so the end of the path is closed and you can't get back down to the beach. So you have to go back down that little bit where we climbed up and saw the chair. The Iron Throne. Island version anyway. Video! There's dolphins! Oh my God! I've lost them. Oh, they're there! Oh my God! I'm so good at this! Put your hazards on, Dad, or something, because they just stopped in the middle of the road. Have they gone? Oh, I think they're gone. I can't zoom in anymore. Oh, they're so cute! Welcome! We have made it to Belfast. And that's the end of today, because now we're gonna go eat and go to bed, because my God, we are sleepy. Tomorrow is Game of Thrones studio tour and Titanic. I nearly said Titanic studio tour and the Titanic museum yep.
experience, I think it's called.
I'd rather not experience it too immersely.
It's a dark
ride.
There is a dark ride.
There is a dark ride.
Yeah, like the Cadbury's World.
Oh God. Right, okay. We will see how that goes. So, say goodnight.
Night.
This is the only time I've actually ended a video. Every other one has just been like, I've just stopped filming for the day. So, while Holly redecorates. Right, night-night. Dinner time.